Here I have a Edenpaps DV6224 fan, which comes from a base station, which is telecommunication equipment. As we can see, it measures 17 centimeters across. It takes 24 volt DC at 1700 milliamps, which corresponds to 41 watt. It also comes with an alarm output and a ground alarm output. What makes this fan a little bit special is that it is built with a PWM controller inside, and the motor itself is probably a brushless DC motor. We can hear this when we start the fan up. The fan turns at 4,300 RPM and moves 400 square meters per hour. Let's hear it again. So, that's all.